On March 15, we celebrate an important milestone, the 30th anniversary of renewed diplomatic relations between the United States and Albania, the reconnection of the people of America and the people of Albania. Over these past few days, you've heard from former U.S. ambassadors to Albania who have helped strengthen our relationship, all of whom left Albania with gratitude, hope, and deep affection for this country. I'm so honored to add my voice to theirs and to share my message with our Albanian friends. It's a privilege to serve as an American diplomat anywhere around the world, but let me say, Albania is truly special. From the moment I arrived, I have felt the warmth of the Albanian people and the deep bond that exists between our two countries. There is no American who visits Albania and doesn't experience that. In my first year here, I've also had the opportunity to travel around your beautiful country and experience the famous hospitality of the Albanian people. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Our two countries have much to celebrate together. And whether it is natural disasters, COVID, or threats to democracy, we have always been able to rely on each other. We have worked with each other to overcome numerous challenges, always kra per kra. This is a relationship that exemplifies what it means to be partners, what it means to be allies, and what it means to be loyal friends. I am more convinced than ever that our great countries will achieve wonderful things over the next 30 years, and that the friendship between Americans and Albanians will only deepen. I hope to do my part to strengthen this special bond. Happy 30th anniversary. Gëzuar të gjithëve.